Oke, udah mulai rekam. Selamat datang semuanya di game berjudul Vias Night Out. Ini adalah game garapannya Arcade Kitten, developer di balik gamenya It's Not Me, It's My Basement, Cemetery Mary, Blackout Hospital, dan beberapa game RPG maker yang memang beberapanya itu terkenal ya. Dan memang kalau kita ngomongin soal Arcade Kitten itu, dia memang punya cerita yang cukup menarik. Biasanya gitu. Jadi mari kita coba Vias Night Out ya. Contents Blood. Game ini mengandung darah. Alright, that's your pajamas on, your teeth all brushed, and ini ibunya. Muah, good night kiss, dicium. Are we forgetting anything else before you go to bed? Apa kita melupakan sesuatu sebelum kamu tidur? Treat, treat, masih minta permen. Via, you already had a treat. In fact, you had quite a few. We can have more treats and more sweets tomorrow, okay? Good night, baby girl, I'll see you in the morning. Oke. Okay. Kita pakai si Via, dan seperti biasa lah ya. Kontrolnya pakai Z dan X pun bisa. Kebetulan friend sitting with his little buddy. Sama. A plush toy of red panda. V has been told this was the kind of animal her father was. Jadi ayahnya Via itu red panda ya. Her father stood the hard pattern on himself. A giant stuffed toy of an arctic fox. Emang ada ya? Rubah arctic ya? Rubah kutub. We understand that this is the type of animal she is. Oh, jadi mereka itu adalah rubah kutub ya? Sama ibunya juga. Via's bookshelf, home to many stories of young animals that need to find their way home or lesson on what to do when problems arise. Berisi buku-buku. Via's dresser full of Via's clothes, penuh dengan bajunya Via. Outfit don't last very long. Via outgrows them quickly. Masa pertumbuhan. Oke, keluar gak sih? Jangan tidur dulu guys. Itu ibunya lagi baca buku tuh. Oh Via, I just put you to bed. Ibu baru aja meletakkan kamu ke kasur. Alright, you can stay up a little longer, but not too long. Oh, dibiarin bangun sebentar dulu, tapi untuk bentar aja ya. Via will ask mom about. Oh, kita bisa tanya-tanya. Soal ibu dulu dah. I know, why is mom still up when I have to go to bed? I'll be going to bed soon too. I'm just waiting for your uncle Jaxor to get home from work. Oh, jadi mereka itu hidup bareng sama pamannya justru ya, paman Jaxor. Katanya ibunya ini dia bakal tidur nanti setelah paman mereka itu, paman Jaxor pulang ya. Mari kita tanya soal paman Jaxor. Uncle Jaxor is still at work, but he isn't far. Lagi kerja katanya. You know he works in this building, don't you, Via? Oh, dia kerja di bangunan yang sama. It is because he works for the hotel that we are able to stay here with him. Oh, kerja di dalam hotel. Makanya akhirnya mereka diperbolehkan untuk tinggal di salah satu ruangan hotel. And he works very, very hard. So please make sure you are on your best behavior for him, okay? Dan dia juga bekerja dengan sangat keras. Jadi, bersikaplah baik terhadap dia. He's being a very good brother by looking out for us. So I'm gonna be a good big sister. And you're gonna be a good niece. Ya, jadi paman Jaxor ini dianggap sebagai saudara yang baik. Makanya mereka juga harus berperilaku baik lah ya, sebagai saudari dan juga keponakannya. Kita tanya soal si ayah. Ah, Via. That is, we talked about this, remember? Apa yang terjadi? There is somewhere very, very far away. Somewhere you and I can't go. Not yet. Ayah berada di tempat yang sangat jauh. Tempat yang tidak bisa kita ini ya, kunjungi ya. Untuk sekarang. But even though we can't be with him anymore, I know he's watching over us. Oh, udah meninggal. Meskipun kita tidak bisa bersamanya lagi, tapi aku yakin ayahmu selalu memperhatikan kita berdua. So if you ever start missing daddy too much, just remember he's always looking out for you, even if you can't see him. I know he was wishing you good night too. Wah, ternyata ya. Yaudah, minta permen. Haha, Via. I told you we can't get more treats tomorrow. Besok aja. And tomorrow we'll get here a lot sooner if you go to bed now, okay? So let's get you back in your room. Gila, ibunya sabar banget, gila. Ya, sekarang udah gak bisa keluar lagi. Yaudah lah ya. Move bookshelf. Oh. Bisa dipindahin ke sebelah kiri dan jadi tangga ya? Climb, yes. Kita naik ke atas. Itu ada sesuatu tuh. Via climbs up her shelf and dresser. after a window in the corner of a room, and climbs outside, dan keluar dari sana. Wow, keluar sendirian. A very big box, a very boring box. There's no wrapping paper, no ribbons, no promises of presents deep inside. Okay. Ini dia udah keluar dari hotelnya ya. Wow. Kenapa ngegas kali ya suaranya ya? Ini permen nih. Via stops in front of a box of candy. All the boxes together give the impression a delivery was well delivered. Yet so many big boxes still remain outside. Surely if they cared, they would have been brought inside already. So, in that case, no one should mind if Via has a bit herself. Wah, dia ambil dikit. Wow, dikit sekali ya, sampai habis ya. Via is nowhere near strong enough to open such heavy door on her own. One day she will be a big girl, and she will kick down any door that gets in her way. Nice. Dia masih belum cukup kuat untuk membuka pintu besar tadi katanya. Oh, di sini juga dihitung ya, permen yang kita dapetin itu udah satu. Via doesn't like these evergreens. They are scratchy and she hates stepping on the needles. Via could hop here and sit if she really wanted to. She doesn't though. Dia agak lagi gak mau duduk ya. Via comes across an ever so melty snowman. His thick arm will wave high in defiance of his sorrowful state. Despite such a state, Via can't help but to feel enticed by the gumdrop used in place of a nose. Dimakan lagi. Bagus, semuanya dimakan. A snow bunny man sits beside his dilapidated friend. Even Via can recognize that only is Mr. Snow Bunny Man in better shape. He's also more stylish too. Gak dimakan juga tuh wortel. The streetlight adornment lovingly with holly glows warmly. To Via, it feels like magic. When Via passes by this holiday tree with her mother during the day, it is always surrounded by crowds of eager and excited people. And yet now, as snow falls like stars from the night sky, it is strangely void of all visitors. Ya juga ya, aneh ya. At least Via can get a closer look at it now. Mungkin karena udah malam kali. And looking closer, Via notices a candy cane, a real one, hanging off a low branch. Dia ketemu satu ini lagi, permen lagi. The tree has plenty of candy canes. Just one won't be missed. Dia ambil lagi, dapat 3. Jadi dia merasa aneh juga kenapa waktu sebelumnya, waktu memang lagi liburan itu, tempat ini kan rame. Tempat ini banyak pengunjung, tapi sekarang waktu salju mulai turun, kenapa malah sepi banget? A bucket of flowers sits on the bench. Via thinks flower looks prettier than they smell. Via spots a heart-shaped box sitting on a bench, no one to accompany it. If Via remembers correctly, boxes like this usually mean, yes, there's a chocolate inside. Udah dimakan semua dah. And not a single piece missing. That's about to change. Buset deh, semuanya dilahap. Ini tempat apa nih? Ini ada cookie. Via is not old enough to reach the top of this table, but she knows what it holds. A sample bowl of cookies always left out for a passerby to try. For whenever Via and her mother pass by this shop, her mother always leave her to pick out a cookie herself. Via can smell the cookies, she knows there is still some left inside. If she can just reach high enough. Jatuh, luar biasa. Ini sample cookie ya. Doesn't matter, Via still got her cookies. Yay. Dia ambilin semua. Now for the cookies, delicious, delicious cookies. Tapi memang itu sampel untuk orang-orang yang lewat sih katanya. A freshly baked pie sits on the sill of the shop, left to be cooled by the brisk, wintry air. Perhaps if they use a refrigerator instead, their hard efforts would not be done away in an instant by the merciless jaw of Via. Dimakan habis. Parah ya, semuanya dilap habis. A small gingerbread house sits above the cookies display. Even at her toddler age, Via could never bring herself to destroy such a precious display. She does, however, find the Gringer Batman worthy of eviction. Luar biasa. Penjaga tokonya gak ada, tapi tokonya dibiarin buka loh. Rauf the creative candy cane selain the front counter of the shop, just in Via's search, reach. Most of them are stuck pretty tightly to the decoration, and Via find herself unable to remove them. Gak bisa. Via can hear the workers talking faintly behind the door. She won't bother them. Oh, para pekerjanya ada di ruang belakang. Tahu-tahu nanti hilang semua makanannya. Via is not strong enough nor gentle enough to lift the lid of this peppermint jar safely. She can, however, pick up the spare peppermints that fell just outside. Udah, sepertinya udah gak ada apa-apa lagi di sini. Dah, kenapa beli lagi? Berarti udah ujung ya? Oh enggak. Oh, mulai. Waduh. Enggak dilihat ya. Itu pembunuh sih. A collection of coins has been left here. Mrs. Fear recalls from her mother and it rings loud throughout her mind. She doesn't remember the exact words, but she remembers the sentiment. She should never take money that isn't hers. Diajarin untuk tidak mencuri ya. Fear does not touch the coins. Jadi dia gak mau. Dia pergi ke luar sana loh. Even though there is no carriages rolling across the road right now, Fear has never crossed the street on her own before. Maybe next time. Oke, okay. Itu jalan raya ya. Via doesn't want to walk further down this way. Terlalu gelap ya. It smells bad. Ada bau tidak sedap ya. Jadi dia gak mau ke sana. Udah lanjut lagi. Oh ini udah muter ya. Bentar, coba kita lihat. Ya udah muter. Jadi jalannya itu muter gitu. Eh, bener aja dah. Nah, berarti saatnya... Will Via go back her room? Yes, saatnya kembali. Setelah menyaksikan pembunuhan. Ya, saatnya tidur. Good morning, Via. Dibangunin. It is time to get up. Did you sleep well? Why did you have it? Did you have any dreams? Did you dream about something fun? Treats. Ah, you had a dream about treats. Goodness, you really got a sweet tooth, don't you? Reminds me of your uncle. Alright, I know you have been really wanting one, so maybe you can have a cookie with your breakfast today. Yay, dikasih cookie. Untuk makan pagi. Normal N, cookies for breakfast. Lah, tamat. Untuk normal N sih tapi. Bentar. Berarti harusnya ada sesuatu yang bisa kita lakuin, coba ya. Lu pasif lagi. Kalau di awal-awal langsung tidur gimana? Seeds can wait till tomorrow. Udah, gitu doang kalau langsung tidur. Oke, kita coba yang lain lagi. Di sini, coba ke sana. Via, don't go where I can't see you, okay? Gak boleh. Via knows that this room is mom's room. Via will sometimes waddle her way over after a nightmare. But Via wants to be a big girl, and big girl don't sleep in their mommy's bed. Via knows that this room is her uncle Jaxter's room. Via has never been here. No one has told her she couldn't, but it feels like she would get in trouble if she did. Ruangannya uncle Jaxter. Via loves this painting. It has a cute snowman in it. What more do you need? This bookshelf is full of books that Via is too young to understand, let alone read. Ah, not trying to run away, are you? You'll have to wait until you are tall enough to reach the doorknob for that. Was told to her mom. Jadi yang bikin perbedaan itu sepertinya adalah bagian luar tadi sih. Kalau kita nelusurin tempat-tempat tertentu kali. Di sini dia nyaksiin pembunuhan. Tapi apa yang bisa kita lakuin ya? Jadi gak bisa gerak sama sekali. Oh, that's it. Ini apa nih? The back of this display case has been left open. Sophia sees it fit to at least take one. Oh, masih ngambil makan ya? More than one. Maybe all the ones she can reach. Wow. Semuanya diambil. Apa kita harus ngambil semua jenis permen yang bisa ini ya? Yang bisa kita ambil ya? Jadi kita harus putar-putar gitu. Justin via streets must have been stuck pretty tightly to the duration and via ventures are unable to remove them. Seems to be falling off the rope already. Oh, satu ada yang bisa diambil. Just enough so that Via can snag it. Okay. Via does not touch the coin but eyes them curiously. And as he looks closer, she notices that the golden coin in the group has something. And ini ada sesuatu nih. A strange splitting on the rim of the coin. Wait a minute. She recognizes. This isn't just any coin. This is a chocolate coin. Oh, itu coin coklat. Itu coklat ya. What a perfect find in her conviction conquest. Dan udah jadi kuning juga ya angka 11-nya ya. Jadi apakah akan ada perubahan mungkin? Coba pulang ya. Oke. Good night. Good morning, sleepyhead. Ready to get up now? Nah, ini beda nih. Did you sleep well? Did you have any dreams? Did you dream about something fun? Ini sama. Treats, so many treats. So many treats. Oh man, that sounds like a really tasty dream. I wish I could have been there. And Unka. Apa Unka? Unka? Do you mean uncle? Uncle. Oh, you wish Uncle Jackster was in the dream? Uncle Jackster was there. Oh. Katanya di mimpinya Uncle Jackster itu ada di sana. Ya artinya Uncle Jackster ya si pembunuh gak sih? Pembunuh yang dia lihat. Tapi dia gak tahu. Dia taunya itu Uncle Jackster. Oh, he was there. Oh, I bet he'll be really happy to hear that. Yay, Uncle Jackster was there. Nah, iya kan? Bener kan? Uncle Jackster was there. Oh, tamat. Ya, jadi twistnya itu sebenarnya ini game simple banget ya. Yang menjadi twist ya karena rupanya Uncle Jackster itu adalah seorang pembunuh. Hewan pembunuh. Yang dilihat oleh si anaknya itu Via. Keponakannya maksudnya yaitu Via. Dan Via ngiranya itu cuma mimpi di malam hari. Padahal dia sebenarnya beneran keluar kan. Wow. Thank you for playing. Jadi itu 3 ending yang bisa kita dapetin di game Via's Night Out ya. Ending pertama itu yang normal end, dimana dia makan-makan permen dan pulang. Ending kedua itu ending yang kalau kita langsung tidur lagi. Itu nggak disebut sebagai ending sih. Tapi game-nya langsung berakhir gitu aja. Dan yang ketiga yang tadi, kalau kita ngumpulin udah full 11 permen ya, 11 jenis makanan manis lah ya. Dan pulang, nanti dia bakal menceritakan soal si Uncle Jackster. Mengungkap kalau ternyata pamannya itu adalah pembunuh. Cukup mengerikan. Tapi begitulah untuk game singkat Via's Night Out ini. Gimana menurut pendapat kalian? Silahkan berpendapat di kolom komentar. Thank you udah nonton. Dan thank you juga udah support channel Drum dan channel Drum Please. Dan seperti biasa, sampai jumpa di video-video berikutnya. Bye-bye.